Hello everyone, thank you all for 10,000 subscribers, that is 10,000 more than I was expecting to get. Also, this is my real voice, it is probably the first time you are hearing it. But seriously, thank you, each and every one of you. Even though I know this won't get a lot of views due to my inactivity, but to celebrate, I will be reacting to a few Happy Tree Friends episodes. But before I can do that, I'm going to tell you something that you might have been wondering about me and this channel. So there was a huge gap in my uploads, and before you start questioning why, I will tell you that I'm doing well in life, and that is kind of the reason why I quit this channel. You see, this channel is or was my hobby, because I had nothing better to do with my life. But in mid-2018, I actually lost interest in Happy Tree Friends. Yeah, I have vacated all of my Happy Tree Friends related accounts, and things have been going well for me. When I was stuck in quarantine, I uploaded a few videos because I was bored, but now the quarantine is over for me, so I got busier again. Last few videos uploaded on my channel, including a Talking Kitty Cat tribute, were made by my good friend Splendid. I gave Splendid my channel, and Splendid might upload something every once in a while. But the thing is, we are both college students and we have a lot of stuff going on outside YouTube. By the way, check out Splendid's channel, you'll see lots of animations. Another thing you might have been curious about is who I am and why I made so many reused HTF assets. Well, as this kinda is official Happy Tree Friends wiki channel, almost all of my videos went to Happy Tree Friends wiki. When you check my info, I have the wiki link. If you don't know what a wiki is, it's a Wikipedia made by fandom. All of info about Happy Tree Friends is there. Although it's kind of dead because Mondo Media doesn't want to shut down or upload more Happy Tree Friends episodes. So this kind of sucks. But almost every video went to this page. Anyways, I used to be an admin on this wiki before I quit, and out of all users, this is me. Everything that I can share about me is on this page, so if you want to know who I am, feel free to read. Let's finally watch some HTF videos. Luckily, I have remembered that I made a list of my favorite HTF episodes. But the thing is, I will watch some episodes that I don't remember at all, like Can't Stop Coughing is one of my favorite episodes, but I still remember every frame of it. So I'll choose these three. Okay, so Blind Day is going to be the first episode I'm going to be reacting to. And I turned the volume down, so I'm not sure how reactors do this, but this is my way of doing it. Oh, the mall. I love this guy. I know a lot of people hate him because of this, but oh no, a kitty. So in the world where he is basically blind, he dies very rarely. Oh, isn't that sweet? And people hate this guy. People hate this guy too. I'd go on a date for some chocolate. Oh no! Okay, so basically a lot of people know, but those who don't know, Handy is my favorite. So, rest in peace. Ah yes, much better. Oh, whoa, wait. They were turned to the wrong side, I just realized.
So I apologize if I'm not saying much, I'm not sure in even what should I be saying, but this was suggested, a reaction to some episodes, and I'm okay with that. Like I said, I haven't watched these episodes in like 2 years. I don't know why, but I used to hate Disco Bear, not sure why. I love his green though. Ah, so song. Yeah. I'm surprised she's not shocked. Imagine you see something like that in front of your house. I'd be terrified. Thankfully, this is a cartoon. Okay, so the second episode is Junk in the Trunk. I'm sorry if I'm not recording from the beginning, but this is the beginning of the episode. Like I said, I forgot what happens, I just know there's a big elephant in the episode. It's strange, when you're starring in the episode, you don't die immediately. If he was a side character, he'd be dead right now. Yes, he's agreeing with me. I don't know if you know this, but fun fact, elephants actually think that humans are cute. Same way as we see puppies or kittens. So this is no surprise. How do you not see that? Also, I don't know why, but I always found Lefty to be 10 times cuter than Shifty. Also younger, even though they are confirmed to be born at the same time. They wouldn't show poop, but they show gore and stuff much worse than gore. I'm surprised they didn't show crap. Bad boy. Oh yeah, it's the washing machine. No. Oh, I'll be ever so oblivious. Also, I have no idea if... Rest in peace. I have no idea if the rule should be that strong to kill a person. I don't think they should. Actually, I'll be quiet. That's defying all odds. That's beautiful. Also, I have no idea why Cuddles decided to help these guys after they stole his wrath. I'd be like, why am I helping them? Also notice how in the corner Cuddles became a skeleton. Come on, Lumpy. Actually, if he was driving in a motorcycle or the race car, I have no idea how he would manage to jump in the truck. Roadkill. Oh, this is physically hurting my wrists. Now his lift is turned to become handy. Well, he gave it a best shot. Also, Lumpy killed a few people, he's not in jail. Interesting. Yeah, same reaction. Oh my god. He's using his corpse, I forgot about that. Okay, that's episode 2. One last episode. Okay, so the last episode is going to be a 2-part episode. They used to be so good at making this seem like a kids show for like kids age from 1 to like 8 or 9. I couldn't imagine 9-year-old or 10-year-old me watching this thinking it's a real cartoon and enjoying it. Also, it's a bit too loud. Never mind. I still feel like it's too loud. I'm not sure if my voice is going to be heard very clearly. Which is something that reactors often worry about. Perfect. I think the monkey is getting PTSD. Notice how he dabbed right there. Oh god. I don't think Sniffles is surviving this. Oh god. Out of all places. Okay, that's part one done. Okay, so episode part two. Technically episode three. Also, is it evening now? Oh, yeah. That's disgusting. But also beautiful. Look, Carlos is asking to die. I forgot how he died. I know how Tootie dies. Oh yeah, the helium. Yeah, nothing wrong there. Oh, that's the cutest thing ever. I die for that. Oh god. It's so strange that the chickens don't run away. Chickens are known for being cowardly, so they ran away. Oh god. Lumpy. Just an innocent baboon. I don't see what the problem is. Oh, how lovely! It's a rabbit just like Cuddles. Imagine the surprise that nobody survived. Actually, Flake is right. At least the baboon is okay. I'm pretty sure Lumpy should be legally in jail. RIP. Okay, so that's the last episode. Hope you enjoyed.
So anyways guys, that was it. I'm not sure if I want to upload any more videos as YouTube is not my job, but if you could suggest me something in the comments that I could be doing in the future that will not get me copyright issues and series of videos that might actually be a lot of fun, let me know. I might be motivated enough to try uploading videos once again, because making videos isn't as fun as it used to be, so I hope you understand. In case this doesn't happen, I want you all to do well in life, and I wish you all the best. But as I said, I might upload a funny or random sketch every once in a while, so goodbye.